I was put in Gulag not because I smuggled the Kurganov documents, but because I had something spiritual inside of me. Something that the Soviet state could not crush. My spirit is immortal. Das vidanya.